Alright, now it's time to play a Three Strikes mode of the Price is Right 2010 edition. Let's see how I do. Hopefully I can win a bundle in cash and prizes. Alright, let's do this.
Here it comes! From the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood. Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes, the fabulous 60-minute Price is Right. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
Here we go. Ouch. That hurt.
Your goal is to win as much money and fabulous prizes as you can before getting three strikes. Welcome to Contestants Row. Here is the item. It's a new refrigerator and freezer.
Okay.
This Whirlpool side-by-side refrigerator-freezer combo from Woods comes with 35 cubic feet of total space. It's perfect for large families and is Energy Star qualified from Woods.
Here we go. Mona, $2,000. Jack, $28.26. Jenna, $21.50.
What is your bid?
I'm going to say $1.
The actual retail price is?
$21.98.
Strike one. This is your first strike. Don't worry, you still have two to go.
Not the very best of starts, but, could have been worse. Grocery game.
You can win it playing grocery game. Degree Women Ultra Clear Pure Clean. Dare to make a statement in black. Swab Professionals Humectant. Salon proven performance without the salon price tag. Satisfy your sweet tooth with this oatmeal cream pie. Dove Daily Moisture Shampoo 12 ounce. Reduces static and flyaways and protects against moisture loss. I can't believe it's not butter cooking and baking sticks. Bakes and tastes like butter with 50% less saturated fat than butter and no trans fat. They're delicious for spreading too. Contains 11 grams of fat, 3.5 grams saturated fat, 0 grams trans fat per serving.
Okay.
Which item do you wish to purchase?
I wish to purchase the hair care.
How many of them do you want?
One.
This?
$376, okay.
You're under $20. Which item do you wish to purchase?
The shampoo.
How many of them?
Six.
This, all six of them for a grand. Which item do you wish?
The oatmeal cream pies. Let's see. Give me one deodorant.
How many of them? One of these for a grant. Which item do you?
Oh, I can still win.
How many of them? One of these took for a grant.
Yes. So I win barely. All right, I barely won, but I won. As we get ready for the showcase showdown.
It's time for the Showcase Showdown. It's time to spin the wheel.
Looks like 80 cents. I'll take it.
80? Would you like to spin again?
Nope.
Stand next to the wheel.
Let's go to Mona. Showcase Showdown. 65 cents. She has to spin again.
65.
Spin again. Oh, she's out. Bye-bye, Joan. Jenna. Uh-oh. Come on, click, 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 click. Oh, 95. That show. Dang it. Oh, well. So early.
Welcome to Contestants Row. It's a pair of mobile phones. This pair of Nokia N73 phones features an MP3 player with integrated stereo speakers, a 3.2 megapixel camera to take photo quality prints, and allows you to check email with its built-in internet browser from Nokia N series.
Here we go. Ollie. 1850. 854, 749. 1510.
What is your bid?
750.
This item's actual retail price is...
more like it, $11.57.
Come up on stage.
Booyah. $6,177 now, but there's still time to build. Let's see if I can win more cash and prizes. Here we go. Let's win some more. What are we playing for, though?
Let's see what you'll be playing for. How about a new car?
Hello!
It's a 2008 Pontiac Grand Prix sedan. Comes with standard equipment plus AM/FM stereo with CD and MP3 players, front and rear floor mats, and paint and fabric protection. The Pontiac Grand Prix!
See what we're playing. 101, Lucky 7.
You can win it playing Lucky 7.
Well, it's a 1-away, but it's Lucky 7.
Let's give you the...
2.
Which number do you think...
1. 3.
3! Only $2 to give. Give me the third...
4.
5. Great. And now the fourth number.
4.
What?
Uh-oh.
2. Only $2 to give. What's the last
number? 4.
It's a...
ah!
You're out of dollars. You lose.
That was hard. So I lost out on the car. Oh, well. Showcase showdown.
It's time for the Showcase Showdown. Take your spin.
$70? I'll take it as it is.
$70. Would you like to spin again? Stand next to the wheel.
$0.35. Spin again.
$35.
You're out. Bye-bye, Joan. Barbara. $60. Spin again. Oh, she's out. Bye-bye, Joan. Finally going to the showcase. Thank you.
Welcome to the showcase. The showcase has
a
describing some tourist destinations that didn't quite catch on. First, there's the Bland Canyon, a place so unimpressive that everyone visiting there chooses to watch videos of prettier places on their new portable DVD player. Enjoy all your favorite movies anywhere you are on this sleek 7-inch display portable DVD player. And then there's the not-so-popular area known as the Fat Adirondacks, a place so obsessed with weight loss that the only amenity each hotel offers is the use of a new treadmill. The Bodyguard T460X Personal Trainer Treadmill uses innovative technology that allows for the personalization of your training program, features both decline and elevation modes from Bodyguard. Finally, there's Mellowstone National Park, a place so laid back that no one ever bothers to come out of their brand new trailer!
Hello!
The 26-foot Trail Manor fold-down travel trailer is designed to give you the comfort of a full-size travel trailer at the campsite and the ease of towing a pop-up trailer when traveling. And this showcase in which our ranger decides to come visit a place that really is exciting can be yours if the price is right.
I would like to bid.
You're the top winner. Will you bid on this showcase or pass it to the other player?
30,344.
Your showcase is filled with dams. And the first one is Hoover Dam, which we suggest you tour when you're visiting nearby Las Vegas. You and a guest will fly round trip touch from Los Angeles to Las Vegas for a 5-night luxury stay courtesy of Southwest Airlines Vacations. Complete packages of fun, including airfare, hotel, and more. Save time and money on your next getaway with a vacation package from Southwest Vacations. Next, you can watch this DVD of Damn Yankees, which premiered over 50 years ago on Broadway in exciting New York City! You and a guest will fly round trip touch from Los Angeles to New York City, where you'll spend 4 nights in a superior room at the West of New York at Times Square, which offers something for everyone. Just steps from Broadway, all of Times Square, and other New York City hotspots from the West of New York at Times Square. Finally, we have an air dam, which is an aerodynamic device designed to reduce turbulence and drag and is usually found attached to the front of a brand new car!
Okay! 12,050. Oh, he's under. Way under. 25,310. That's a huge difference. 13,260. Well, I just got a double showcase win.
You won both showcases. Incredible!
$61,831. Alright, we're getting somewhere.
Welcome to Contestants Row. Here is the item. It's a stylish desk.
Nice.
Inspired by the architectural elements found in the medallions, crown moldings, and ceiling tiles throughout Europe, this regal royal desk from Pulaski will invite prosperity to your home from Pulaski.
Geraldo, 1100. Ingrid, 1349.
What is your bid?
I'm going to say 1199.
The actual retail price is?
Dead gummit, $14.97.
You lose.
Strike two.
You got your second strike. Be careful. One more, and it's game over.
I already have two strikes. Not good.
Let's see what you'll be playing for. A new car!
Hello! Have another shot at that.
A Chevrolet. Cobalt LS Coupe comes with standard equipment plus engine block heater, trunk convenience net, power door locks, and paint sealant to Chevy Cobalt.
See if I can do better here. Spelling Bee.
You can win it playing Spelling Bee. To win it, pick a card from the board.
We're in the month of January, so one.
Let's place it here.
Hunter's birthday is the 21st, so 21.
Let's place it here. You can win up to three more cards. You'll never struggle to open a can again when you use this simple one-touch can opener.
35. Or 36.
The
X4. Oh, shoot.
The Orange Glow, complete hardwood floor care system. It's the safe and easy way to clean, shine, and protect your hardwood floors.
2 or 10.
What do you believe? The 4. Yes, it's within 10.
He'll be 22, so 22.
Let's place it here. Keeping drinks warm is easy with this travel mug that includes a car adapter. What?
36?
The 4. Yes, it's right. Within 10.
I'm coming up on my fourth year in production at my studio.
Let's place it here.
There we go.
You can either
reveal.
You got the
yes.
Card. You win.
How about that? $14,049. $75,930 as we get ready for yet another showcase showdown.
Huh. It's time for the Showcase Showdown. Spin the wheel.
A quarter. I have to spin again.
25. Would you like to spin it?
Yeah, I've got to spin again. Well, no 75, I don't think. Something tells me I'm gonna go over. No, I'm gonna double it to 50. Okay.
50.
I'm gonna go to Geraldo. Oh.
55.
Dang it. What's this? He's spinning again? This could be a dumb move. Yeah, that was a dumb move. You're out! Bye-bye, Joan! Ooh, almost! She almost beat me. Oh, this looks good. Bye-bye, Joan! That was close on the previous one, where the previous player, where I almost ended up losing, but I get to go to the showcase by the skin of my teeth.
To the showcase. The showcase visits the dock at Port of Price, where a new shipment of prizes is just being delivered. And we can see that the first prize being shipped in is this comfy new sofa. Sackett's Harbor from the Wrangler Home Collection by Flexsteel redefines the standards of comfort. Carefully crafted, the inviting fabric completes this sofa that embraces every part of your life from Flexsteel. The next prize our ship is bringing us is this new bathtub. Light yet durable, this Virginia freestanding clawfoot soaking bath from Acrylline features a smooth acrylic exterior. Its stiletto high heel shape is a modern version of yesteryear's bathing style from Acrylline. Finally, our ship unloads a prize that always provides lots of fun, these two new off-road motorcycles.
All right!
A pair of Honda CRF250X off-road motorcycles, lightweight and nimble with an electric starter and a 250cc engine. And this showcase where we did a little dock watch matching can be yours if the price is right.
I would like to bid.
You're the top winner. Will you bid on this showcase or pass it to the other player?
I'd like to bid, please. 20,574.
Your showcase contains prizes revealed as we meet Wendy, the workout warrior. And Wendy is so into exercise, she works it into her everyday routine. For instance, if she's getting ready to bake, she lifts bags of flour before using her new range. Cook different foods at different temperatures with a stainless steel freestanding gas range that contains two self-cleaning ovens. And she makes it a point to practice what she calls the morning stretch, so she won't pull anything when she wakes up in the morning and gets out of her new poster bed. Make all your dreams come true with this elegant Chateau Frontenac Queen poster bed from Ashley Furniture. Coated with a beautiful multi-step brown cherry finish and adorned with hand-carved detailing from the Ashley Companies. And Wendy is so into exercise that the push-ups in her workout routine are inspired by the precision of her new high-low trailer.
Okay. Alright, 13,000. Actual retail price is 23,487. That's a difference of 10,487. Am I about to get another
showcase is worth.
Am I about to get another double showcase win? Yes, I am.
You won both showcases. Incredible.
Yay. Over $100,000 now. $119,991. All right.
Welcome to Contestants Row. Here is the item. It's a pair of table lamps. This pair of swirled art glass lamps from Mita Tiffany marries the feel of yesterday with the simple elegance of today from Mita Tiffany.
Okay. Shannon. 1300. Joseph. 510. Rosie. 820.
It's your turn to bid.
I'll go with 821.
The actual retail price is?
Ah! 660.
You lose. Oh no, this is your third strike. Sorry, but it's game over.
Oh well. Peekaboo. Hey! Oh! I'm here! We'll see you all for that next segment, everybody.